live in, what's his apartment complex called?
He live, yeah, it's a couple down here where it's like a wooden kind of side stair.
Is it the super nice ones?
It's next to the super nice ones.
I didn't know kids lived out here, actually. And that dog.
So we got back this morning at like 2 a.m. I then had to finish two applications, get them sent out. I didn't get to bed till like 4 or 5, and then got up at like 8. Pretty good. Haven't done one of these in a while. Today is... I've been on my computer all morning, getting taxes done, completely finalized, like, signature and all that stuff, as well as getting vlogs updated, all these rental agreements. It's hectic and crazy, but honestly, it's been a good learning experience, since I've never had to deal with these kind of things before. I have a meeting with Sorg at 3 for some financial stuff, then possibly doing a shoot at 7, and then I play social tonight. Round 2.
Here we have fantastic wealth, you know? And we have...
I hate when it's really windy now. I'm afraid I'm gonna lose my hat every single time. Especially when the windows are open. Come on.
Of the technological possibility of making everybody on Earth the enjoyer of an independent income. We can't do it. Because people say, where's the money gonna come? Because they think money makes prosperity. It's the other way around.
Money. It's just like life. It's one big roller coaster. One day you up, next day you down. You never know how it's gonna go. You can't slack.
Play here tonight. Money. Are there security cameras here? I never realized that. My car was out front, an hour parking, and I don't want any more tickets. So I'm at Social House now to check with them.
Whatever number this lands on, that's how many shots I have to take tonight. Three is not too bad. It's 200%. Whatever number this lands on, that's how many shots I take tonight. Oh, phew.
Brenda's Media. We are mapping some stuff out for a potential shoot. Or
screw these guys. It's a bunch of young business professionals.
We should start next time. It sounds like this.
Money, the good man, give me your all. We're gonna shoot a video for Social House, so we're just like scouting things out.
See, Yeah.